Did anyone else notice in the Yellow Jackets intro that Jackie's appearance seems to change to her frozen dead body during one of the glitches? Did the Yellow Jackets creators foreshadow how she died in the show's intro, or is this just a glitch and we're looking too far into it? Let us know what you think in the comments.